HistoryCheckReports.com scam. News related to a scam that targets people selling their cars online is getting noticed. To know more about the HistoryCheckReports.com scam, check out the video. The Federal Trade Commission issued a warning recently about HistoryCheckReports.com scam that misleads consumers and asks them to share their personal information. People selling their cars receive calls or texts from people who claim to be interested in buying the car. The tentative buyer wants to see the seller's car's history report first. After that, sellers are being asked to get the report from a specific website. Sellers need to enter some information and pay about $20 by credit card for the report. The seller then sends it to the supposed buyer but gets no response from the other side. In case you are selling your car online and someone asks you to get a car history report from a specific site, then rethink. The Federal Trade Commission warns all the sellers to stay alert in case someone asks you to do car-related business on a site ending in .van. You might get trapped in the scam. It might be their trick to sell your personal information, including your credit card account number. So play safe. Whether you are familiar with a company or not, it's always helpful to check out the reviews online. Play safe and stay aware about HistoryCheckReports.com scam.